mounting over years. It's the words that were never spoken that echoes through the times. It's the smell of the burning temple swept away by lies. It's the truth of candor shone through a prism of deceit. It's the continence of bishops with their choir boys en suite. It's the tongues.